The emergence of antibiotic-resistant tuberculosis has led to increased morbidity, mortality, and disease transmission. These TB strains include multidrug-resistant tuberculosis, or MDR-TB, resistant to first-line drugs isoniazid and rifampin, and extensively drug-resistant tuberculosis, or XDR-TB, resistant to isoniazid and rifampin plus fluoroquinolones and second-line injectable drugs. Globally, there is a need to ensure universal and prompt testing for patients with TB to determine the most effective antibiotics and the duration of treatment needed. This clinical study assessed the diagnostic accuracy of an investigational automated cartridge-based laboratory test for the rapid analysis of sputum from patients with TB to detect gene mutations associated with antibiotic resistance. The investigational assay was used to test sputum samples from 308 patients with culture-positive TB in China and South Korea for resistance to isoniazid, fluoroquinolones, ofloxacin and moxifloxacin, and aminoglycosides, kanamycin and amikacin. The assay's sensitivity and specificity were determined relative to gold standard phenotypic culture drug susceptibility testing and DNA sequencing. The investigational assay accurately detected TB strains with DNA mutations associated with resistance to isoniazid, fluoroquinolones, kanamycin, and amikacin. Among patients with MDR-TB, the investigational assay correctly identified 90.6% of those without phenotypic resistance to fluoroquinolones or aminoglycosides, patients who may be eligible to receive a shorter course of treatment for MDR-TB. The investigational assay correctly identified 88% of MDR-TB patients with resistance to fluoroquinolones, aminoglycosides, or both, patients who would not be eligible to receive a shorter course of treatment. The authors conclude that the investigational assay identified most TB strains resistant to isoniazid, fluoroquinolones, and aminoglycosides. This new rapid assay, yielding results in just over 2 hours, holds promise globally as a point-of-care test to guide more effective diagnosis and treatment of patients with antibiotic-resistant tuberculosis. Full study results are available at NEJM.org.